That's your boy Papa. Now listen, I'm finna do this right here. I'm finna break this down for y'all, right? I'm finna show y'all why it is so important for whoever you in and you, whoever you got in your life, for y'all to be on the same page when it comes to y'all finances. You feel me? Watch how I break this down. I know the average motherfucker don't do this. Listen, just say the average person get $15 an hour on their job, right? That's $560 a week. That's $2,400 a month. Now listen, by the time you pay about four people in your house, $300 on health insurance. These are just statistic numbers. 401k about $52. Let's say your rent, the average person rent like $900. Water, $80. Lights about $220. You know what I'm saying? Car insurance and car note, $290 for the car note, $80 for the insurance. Let's say that though. Your gas, you spend about $40 a week. Food, about $35 a week. Miscellaneous, $100. And just say the phone bill for you and the kids, like $100. A month, bro, you at $203 motherfucking dollars just to say I did this. This my shit. I'm independent. But let me tell you, I motherfucker something. Say you had somebody in your life, right? Your husband, your whoever you with, and they making $15 an hour. Don't you know, instead of you having $200, which you gonna have less than $200, because I left a lot of shit out. I left a whole heap of shit out. But let's say you had somebody else making $15 an hour. Instead of you having $200 left over, you would have had $2,600 left over in your household. So if you took one of y'all paychecks for the month and paid all the bills, and then the other one, y'all just do what y'all do. Now you see what I'm saying? You got $2,600 left over a month. You get what I'm saying? And that's why I be trying to tell y'all. Y'all always talking about this. Boy, take two, boy. You might live. I ain't know nobody that died from starvation, but you ain't finna live better than a bitch who got their money together. Two people who working together gonna always outdo you. I don't know what math you doing, but you'll never outdo two people, and this is why. You see what I'm saying? Instead of you making $15 an hour, now y'all making $30 because y'all combining y'all money. You dig what I'm saying? And just say a motherfucker making $20 an hour. That person making more money than each one of them, but he's not making more money than both of them. He making $20, they making $30. And I guarantee you, if you making $22 an hour, you busting your ass. You know what I'm saying? Depending on what kind of job you got, doing a bunch of overtime, but I'm going to tell you what you giving up. Yeah, you making a little money an hour, but what you giving up is, you giving up your quality of motherfucking life. Because those two people, they working eight hours on day, 40 hours a week. Just say they got weekends off. They got time with their family. They got time with their kids. While you busting your ass just to say, I'm independent. I did it. It takes two. That's why I say, if you get with somebody, first thing y'all need to do is put that goddamn money together. That's how you gonna know who you with. You feel what I'm saying? Cause boy, I don't give a fuck. I ain't hiding my money. If I'm with you and I got to hide my money, I will leave your ass at the drop of a motherfucking hat. We got to put our money together. I ain't hiding no money. So we put our shit together, we can have more. Cause a lot of you motherfuckers, y'all be struggling like that because y'all don't want to do that. Y'all don't want to give up that eye for that weed. But guess what? Them people that work in the gutter, them bigger take a vacation when they want to. The average bitch got to save up 4 or 5 months just to pay down on a fucking vacation. Man, you got a bitch who they together, they got their money to go, take a vacation when they want to, and when the cars break down, they got money to go fix that motherfucker. You feel what I'm saying? You got to put your money together. It takes two. And then, like I say, when you do it like that, you don't give up your quality of life. You work it just, you know, you work it just like the average motherfucker, but you off. Just to spend time with your family and with your kids. Instead of dropping your kids off at somebody's house and you got to go work, do overtime, pull doubles and all that. Man, fuck all that. Get you somebody you can buy your motherfucking. I don't give a fuck. He making $10 an hour and you making $15. That's still more than what you making by yourself. Like, what math you doing, bro? Come on, my nigga. Y'all got to get that together, bro. Y'all got to get that together. You know what I'm saying? If you with somebody, listen, baby, we need to sit down and talk about our finances. We need to count up how much money coming in, what our income is on a monthly, because a lot of people don't even do that. But you don't know what he making. He don't know what you making. Y'all need to come together. We make this a month. This how much we spend a month. This what we need to put up. That's how you going to motherfucking get by. Please share this message, man. It's your boy, Papa Duck, my nigga. Told you, boy, we gonna learn on some real shit. We ain't on that fuck shit. We ain't on that dumb. Listen, man, y'all get it together, man. Please. It ain't too late.